Hello, thank you for clicking on my video. My name is Hair Monster, and you're about to watch as I build a cigar box guitar. Just what the hell is a cigar box guitar, you ask? Well, let me tell you. It's exactly what it sounds like. A musical instrument made from a small wooden box that was originally used to store cigars. You see, a long time ago, if you wanted to have a guitar, but you didn't have much money, you had to make your own. 200 years ago, there was no such thing as a cheaply made, mass-produced $25 Hello Kitty guitar, hot pink, sitting on the shelves of your local Walmart. There were no cheap guitars back then. They didn't exist. If you wanted a real guitar, you had to buy one that was handmade by a fine musical instrument maker who made them one at a time. They were expensive luxury items. And in some sense, they still are today, real guitars. So, anyways, if you couldn't afford a real guitar back then, people had to get creative. They would take a junk item, such as a hubcap from a car, or a sardine can, or some kind of small box. They would attach a wooden stick, or a broom handle or something to it. They would fasten a couple of pieces of string to it, and boom, they had a homemade guitar. And thus, the cigar box guitar was born. And over time, these little instruments became quite popular. Now, fast forward to the year 2009. I was sitting at my dead-end job as a cashier at a gas station, reading the newspaper, because I was bored. There was an article in the newspaper about a local man who made and sold these instruments. Now, having played normal guitars my whole life, I was instantly curious about the cigar box guitar and decided that I wanted one. Unfortunately, the cigar box guitars that this local man was making were very expensive. He wanted $300 or $350 for them. Ironically, I couldn't afford one of his cigar box guitars, so I decided to make my own. Thus began my passion in life for building these funny little instruments. I made my first cigar box guitar, and then my friends saw that, and they decided they wanted me to make one for them. So I made another, and another, and another. Right up until the present day. Please enjoy this video, the making of my 29th cigar box guitar. Also, please enjoy some music that I've recorded on a cigar box guitar. And stay tuned for a surprise at the end of this video. Let's start the music. Enjoy! Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Look at that, a brand spanking new Cigar Box guitar. Pretty neat, huh? I sure had fun building it. Now, if you remember, I said there was a surprise at the end of the video, right? Well, here's the surprise. You've been listening to music as you've watched my video, music I recorded with a Cigar Box guitar. But I've tricked you. You have been listening to this guitar. Number 01, my first guitar I ever made. Also, this guitar. Number 09, and this guitar, number 28, which I recently built. You have not yet heard the guitar you see me make in this video. The reason for that is cigar boxes come in many different sizes. Each box has its own unique sound. And there is a magical moment that happens when the guitar is finished and I put strings on and tune it up. I'd like to share this exciting moment with you. Please listen as I tune the strings and hear my instrument's unique voice for the very first time. I'd like to thank you for watching my video. Please feel free to leave a comment and I will catch you on the flip side.